park means a family home to us now.
So much of open space in the concrete jungle that we live in.
Park means a beautiful development to me.
I think the first and most for us, it was the location.
Lodha name gives the guarantee of delivering it what they promise.
This will be the ideal place to, you know, like be in the city and have a open space as well.
That was one project which was affordable and in South Mumbai.
One of the things I always like is the space, and I guess the space is the major thing around here.
The kids area now, for sure, right now.
I am most excited for the 7 swimming pools which are going to come up.
Looking forward to the boxing rink.
Especially the gardens that I've just viewed now.
The tennis courts, the swimming pool.
Temple, it's nice to have a temple. There's a spa and that's really nice.
And we're very happy to see the whole thing come up in front of our eyes because my factory is also on the same road. So we've been passing regularly and seeing the day by day slabs coming up.
अच्छा है अभी progress जो दिखाया आपने site visit करा है तो बहुत अच्छा किया. मालूम पड़ेगा सबको कि कितना काम हुआ है.
It's good to be a part of the process of seeing how the infrastructure is coming up, how the facilities are coming up.
We are just waiting for December 2018 to come and stay.